Hey, what's up, everybody? This is AceM, and I'm back with another reaction video. Here we go. All right, so today I'm going to be reacting to Beyoncé, Best Thing I Never Had. So let's go ahead and get into it and see what it's going to be about.
I thought that you did everything right. No lies, no wrong. Boy, I must have been out of my mind. So when I think of the time that I almost loved you, you showed your ass and I saw the real you. Thank God you blew it.
Okay, let's pause for a minute. So far I'm liking it. Beyonce is gorgeous. She's extremely pretty. And she's kind of cute on top of that. You know, she seems very sort of playful on top of being pretty. It's, looks like she is putting on a wedding dress. Yeah, and so far, you know, I get the theme of the song, Best Thing I Never Had. You know, obviously it's about a breakup, so let's keep going. Okay, question. Was that like real footage from 1998, or did they just create that? Because in it, she looks different. She looks younger, but you know, they could have just put a wig on her and had her pose. But you know, answer. You know, if you know the answer to that, let me know. That was kind of interesting. She's about to pop out. That's not Jay-Z.
Thank you.
All right, so best thing I've ever had. I like the song. It has a sort of a chilled, relaxing vibe to it that I think is appeasing. I have to say that the video seems kind of weird to me because it's like, okay, she's getting married, okay, and she's on her wedding day, she's reflecting on this past relationship that, you know, she is feeling like, okay, I dodged a bullet, you know, I'm so glad that that didn't pan out, I'm so glad that, you know, we broke up, you know, I'm in a good place now, and wherever he is, he's regretting losing me. Okay, I get that. But my thing is, did she really have to take it back to high school? Did she really not have any relationships between like high school and her wedding day that she could have used instead of that? I just feel like that was going back too far, you know? So yeah, that part seemed kind of odd. That you would on your wedding day think about your high school prom and how whoever it is you went to the prom with didn't act right, and you broke up, and now you're getting married, and you're happy, and you're, you know, reflecting on that guy. But yeah, you know, whatever. The song, like I said, I think there is something very cool and relaxed about the song. You really want to like it. You really want to like the song. However, there are two lines of that song that just bug me, and that's the "You showed your ass, and it sucks to be you right now." I just feel like those two lines really kind of made the song sort of unnecessarily juvenile. I really wish she had cut those lines out or just replaced them with something that was a little bit more, I guess, grown up or a little bit more, you know, urbane, just a little bit more mature. I think those two lines really kind of brought the song down a little bit. The beat of the song, I feel like it was kind of clunky. I feel like it could have used like a more subtle kind of drum pattern, if that makes any sense at all. I just felt like it felt like something was like dropping on the floor, like a box dropping on the floor or something. It just felt kind of needlessly hard. So, you know, but beyond that, there is something about the song that's very relaxing, and you really want to like it, and I really want to like it, and I do like it. So overall, I would give the song like a B-, and I would give the video a C. I would give a song a B-, the video a C. Again, the video, I think my biggest problem with the video is I just feel like she shouldn't have went as far back as high school with, you know, the bad relationships she's reflecting on. I just feel like she should have, you know, maybe thought about maybe 2 years ago or 5 years ago or something like that. Don't go all the way back to 1998. But yeah, so, but overall, I think it was a good song. It was a good song and video overall, and I would give the whole overall ranking probably, what did I say? I said the song was a B-. Did I say B-? And the song in the video was a C. So B-, I guess. And C+, somewhere around there. Not bad. I would add it to my iPod. But let me know, how do you feel about Best Thing I Never Had? How do you feel about the song? Do you think that the storyline goes with the song? How do you feel about the lyrical content? Drop me some comments. Like and subscribe. And until next time, peace.